cloud computing is developing in a way I think very few of us expected. You know, when the concepts of cloud computing first developed, we saw them as very different than the traditional data center. So it's like Amazon and Google and Rackspace, you know, building these data centers, you know, away, and you could buy elastic compute, et cetera, et cetera. And then you had the traditional data center. And so there's been an ongoing dialogue for the last several years. Well, when are people going to move to the cloud? Is that going to be the predominant model? What I think we're actually finding now is those models are converging. There is going to be no, is this a cloud application? Is this something that's in a traditional data center? There are a lot of exciting things happening about how applications are being built and deployed around containers and elasticity on premise. And we can talk about a lot of those things. But fundamentally, what we're seeing is a hybrid model developing. The largest companies that I talk to, so very, very large companies, will typically say, I like public cloud to do development and test, or applications that I don't know what their initial demand's gonna be and let them burst out for a while and they may get small again and I may wanna tear them down. And they like public cloud for that because it's easy to spool up new compute network storage power, it's easy to scale, it's easy to pull it down. But what I also hear from those same large enterprises, wow, once that application's up and running and I have a sense of, you know, how much compute resources it's going to require, and I have a good sense of, is that going to vary much? It's much cheaper to run in my traditional data center. So I think the big problem now that people are struggling with containers and other technologies is, how do I build an application portfolio that may run in the cloud, but may also run in a very traditional data center? And how do you build a structured way to build applications that can run across those models, and but also to monitor them and manage them and decide when is this more appropriate to run a public cloud and when is it more appropriate to run in a private cloud or in a traditional infrastructure. So I think the whole bifurcation of cloud versus not, what we're finding is it's all one thing, it's a continuum, and people are at different places on that continuum, even with different applications in the same portfolio of applications in the same enterprise IT shop.